Hello, guys.
Hello.
Here we are again.
Today we will present you the results of our second webinar named Myths and Legends of Youth Participation that we organized within the campaign Let's Go Rural, where we spoke with young people from Slovenia, Croatia and Serbia who are living in rural areas.
Firstly, we asked them to individually express what is participation for them, and after that to try to find common understanding of what youth participation is.
And they answered, involvement in improving local organization sports, participation can be as well as improving your own life and learn.
Youth participation is being active, volunteering, proactive, expressing your thoughts, giving space and time to young people, being active in an organization, being politically active, being informed and making uninformed decisions. Youth participation is a process of engagement of younger people in the activities in their environment.
In these answers, we can see how many perspectives of youth participation exist.
Yes, that's exactly what we wanted to show.
After defining youth participation, we try to find why young people don't participate in their communities.
And they answered, there is a lack of information, young people don't know about it. They think that a lot of things are not fair motivation for participating. They are so busy with the schools and other stuff. They think they cannot create a difference in policies. Young people are scared to communicate with others. Because of the internet, we are not connected so much as it was before.
So, how we can improve this?
From the brainstorming session with the participants, we concluded that in order to participate, youth needs to have a safe space to discuss and develop ideas into actions, be motivated to engage in social processes, be informed about the activity they participate in if they haven't been engaged in the development of the activity, be supported by people in power or like-minded persons, have access to the technology and digital tools due to the fact that they are living in rural areas and it's easier and faster to communicate online.
Interesting answers. Do you think they need something else to participate?
I'm not sure. Let's ask more young people what they think about it.
Great idea! So guys, write us your opinion in comments below.
Thanks for watching. See you next week.